Right, so this is how you mod your 3DS running the latest version in 2024 on MacBook. If you have a Windows PC, I have another tutorial for that. It does not matter what region you're on. Mine is on Japanese, actually. But it doesn't matter what region you're on, as long as you're on the latest firmware. If you're not, update. So, first thing you're going to do is go into Mi Maker on your 3DS with the SD card in. You need to have at least 1 GB, I think. So you have enough for your mod files, but if you want to install games later, you'll need a bigger SD card. So go into Mi Maker. And here, you're not going to do much. You're going to let this thing load. If you don't get this pop-up, you don't need it. But boom, I got that pop-up. So now, I'm just going to go out. Exit out of that. Turn off the 3DS. Take out the SD card. And now, you're going to need a way to plug in your SD card into your PC or your MacBook. So, I have this adapter right here. Since mine only has USB-C, I'm going to plug the SD card into the MacBook. And now, I'm going to go into the link in the description, which is going to lead you to this page. And you're going to download this. Boom, this is going to take a couple of seconds. And there you go. Now, you're going to open the file you just downloaded. I'm going to open that. Boom, it's expanding. Now, just go into MSET9, the Mac thingy, then root. And then you're going to copy all of these files over to, whoops. Yeah, I'm not that known with Mac, but you're going to take all of these files and drag and drop them onto the SD card you plugged in. So this is going to take some seconds too. Boom. Now you're going to press on the SD card. Boom. And now you're going to find the mset9.command file. I'm going to double press that, open with, and press on terminal. Boom. Okay, you might get a pop-up that says that you need to trust the file or whatever. In case there's malware, that's just how Macs work. Just confirm all of that, and yeah. Now, it asks for password. It might actually also ask you to download some files. Just download everything. I can assure you, it's safe. It's how you mod your 3DS. So now, type in your password. Boom. Now, it says enter 1 for old 3DS, which is what I have, and on the latest version. So 1, then enter. And then perform sanity check and enter. Boom. It gave me an error, which it actually almost always does for some reason. If you did not get an error, just skip this part. But what I'm going to do is press enter. Then just take out your SD card. Gonna plug it back into your 3DS. Boom. Power on your 3DS. Then you're going to go into system settings. Just follow what I press here since it's in Japanese, but yeah, just follow what I press. That, 3DS, and then the top one. Boom. This is going to ask you to create some files. Just press on that. And once that's done, boom, you can just exit out of here. Now, what I'm actually going to do is skip a pretty big part of this tutorial. I'm just going to press on that, boom, then take out the SD card, plug it into your MacBook. Wait for this to load, boom. Then you're once again going to press on the mset9.command. Going to press with 2 fingers, open with, terminal, boom, going to wait for this, type in your password, boom, then 1, and then instead of performing sanity check, because 99% of the time it's going to say it's all good, So I'm just going to press on 2 and enter to inject MCIP9 payload. And this is actually going to perform another sanity check. So yeah, you just skipped a pretty big part of the tutorial, which was not needed. It's just like making sure, but it does that anyways. So this might take more time, might take less time, worrying on your PC, I guess. So just going to wait. It doesn't take that long. So if it takes like 5 minutes or something, then something is wrong. Boom, that took like 30 to 40 seconds for me. It usually takes shorter on my Windows PC. Maybe because it's faster, I don't know. Boom, take out the SD card. Now, since you're already on this page, if you're not, then you didn't follow the tutorial correctly, and yeah, you messed up already. Boom. Put that in, and that is the screen you want to see. So, just follow what it says on the screen. Boom. Going to wait for this. And that is installed. If you get like a green screen or a red screen, format your SD card and retry this tutorial from the start. Yeah. So, going to press start here. And boom, now you need to install all the homebrew apps, but I'm going to do one last thing that you don't need to do since mine is Japanese. I'm going to change the region real quick. And then once I'm back here with the other language in English, then I'll show you what to do next. And boom, I did a quick region change. So back to the tutorial. What you're gonna do is go into download play, then you're going to press down, L and select, and it's going to bring up this menu. I'm going to go down to miscellaneous options, press A, and then A again, and then B, B, B. Boom, I'm gonna press home, exit out of that, and then open it again, and that's going to open the homebrew menu. There we go, I'm going to go into FBI. Then you're going to press A, CIAs, and then press A on current directory, and install and delete all CIAs. Confirm. And I also downloaded 8-Shop for you, since I'm a nice guy. And yeah, I mean, if you're also wondering how to change region on your 3DS, I have a video for that on my channel. Everything has a video, okay? Everything has a video. Boom, gonna press home, X, and you're done. Your 3DS is officially modded and you have all of the homebrew apps and everything. So if you want to see how to play Game Boy games on your modded 3DS, you have that right there. How to play DS games on your modded 3DS, you have that right there. And this is how you install 3DS games on your modded 3DS. Thanks for watching. Like, dislike, subscribe. I'll see you guys in my next one. Peace out.